Hello, people of the world. Hello, people of the interwebs. Yes. So this is how you call it? You know, script notes, and give something that I can use to perform surgery. Sword. Trust me, it works. And they did. So what's the right mission? What do you want? To help the patients that are coming into the hospital. Sure too, I'm a doctor. I learned in Vietnam for 4 weeks. Good. You see? I'm sick as a dog. Well, you see, if you live in such a country where you have no food, you can try just type clean. It will be clean. What you'll do take. That work. Shiny. Really? Well, apparently with the drill you can make things better. Everything with the drill. See the whole countries. Well, that works. In my country, everything was either functional or broken. If it was broken, it was made functional. Brown cracked book. Taped. Panned. Bookstore isn't complete. Where is the last chapter? The objective. Completed. Complete. Well, that worked. Anyways, my country. You should have seen the faces of the people when I got the car in. Smoking glasses. I know what will help. Useful. Smoking useful. Yes, you see, when these occasions come, you can fix it with the wrench. Wrench, close enough. The wrench, take a wrench. You go, you interact. Or you hit it. I cannot hit it. So it's a smoky fear. Fear. Extinguisher. That's the words, I know that. The fuck? So the last person, yes? No, you gave me Star Eye. Thank you, my friend. In my home country, I only got the bone. So this star works fine, quite nice. So let's continue our third episode. Our third episode. So we have 6 more people to help a clown. What's wrong, my friend? Help me laugh again. Laugh. Laughing clown. There's nothing better than a laughing clown. Stop the attacking heart. Dead. What's wrong, Black Knight? What's wrong, Doctor? I need some equipment. Knife. Is a knife good enough? And scope. What's good, what's not? What's good? Oh, I don't know, medical. Medical references are a bit harsh. Medical equipment. Oh crap. Medical equipment. What is a medical equipment? I need some kind of medical equipment. Come on, brain, work. Medical equipment. Need some kind of medical equipment. What is the most common medical equipment? Why am I so dumb? Well, I know something. Delicious unit. Will that work for you? King Arthur came. Okay. Not gonna question. What do you want? Think something painted with my team colors would really motivate me to win. Blue polar bear. Apparently that worked. Not gonna question it. Blue polar bear is always better. I've left what I was delivering to the transplant patient behind. Oh. Cargo. Garage. Room. I forgot what I'm supposed to be delivering. Can you help me? Well, sure. Small child. Everyone needs to be delivering a small child. Still a small child. Give me that. Baby. I left what I was delivering to the transplant patient behind. Transplant. Pick up. Well, maybe it's a heart. We'll see in a second. Apparently that was okay, it took a small child with a heart. So level complete. And we'll go to the second level, which is Hypen Heights. Hypen Heights, you know? You know, my friend, Hypen Heights is a good place to be. So my friends, welcome to Hypen Heights. Thank you, give me some birdseed, have fun. Give me a crane, a vehicle. Nope. Pick up. Seriously, pick up. Give. Move. Dismount. Give. this mission I've actually seen. I need to just... Smart talk. That will work now. Skillful. How does that work? I need to teach this dog a trick. I need... Maybe a bone will help you. Apparently it did. A storage mission! Help the boyfriend on his big date. What should I do? Date night start! It seems that I'm a cupid. I can fly, yay! Help me to look nice.
Handsome.
Apparently it worked. So what next? What next, my friend? So we need a car, great object. Sports car. Is a sports car nice for you? Bunch of roses. Bunch of grapes. What's the difference? Apparently it does not work. A rose. One rose, single rose. Now go have fun. So they went to a restaurant. Pianist. Pants. What's the difference between a pianist and a pants? Nothing. Come on, let's continue, my friends. Let's continue, my friends. Yes, yes, I'm ready. Let's go. Oh, come on. Now, this guy actually moves quite swiftly, isn't he? I mean, first date and everything. And then marriage. So was it good enough? What do they need at the wedding? Priest. You're the priest at the wedding, don't you? Yes. Well, that was easy. Thanks. Yeah, I know. I got 12 star rights. I'm a biggest motherfucker, I know. This grass is overgrown. Underground. Trimmed. Tainted. Apparently it's time to bring out my golden, shiny, fiery lava chain. So, attack. That's nice. Kill Zeus. Seems I can't kill Zeus. So this is the second Star Rights mission. What do we have to help improve them? Okay. How we told. I see you not like. Use notepad. Clean. hammer always works. Seriously. I need the cannon. Bazooka. That was just unfortunate for me. We're bringing it. Oh, okay, I see. Nuke. Well, that worked. Apparently, you can use nuke to take down a house. Place a spot that people will enjoy. Dojo. People will enjoy dojo. Apparently they did. Spread the word. Advertisement. Advertisement, yes. Apparently that worked as well. Anyways, well yeah, this game is fun, I must say. Yeah, I got to start it. Give me that. Dum 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 dum. We have to save some time. And add an adjective. Speedy. Will you need some help? What do you need, my friend? I know just the thing to give you a giant iron shiny mammoth. Go shiny. But that's nice. It's not bad. Speedy. Well, that's really speedy, isn't it? So what now? Throw my new magic. Movie treats. Yum yum. Consume. Well, yeah. I wish someone would give me something romantic, like in the movies. Flaming chainsaw? No? Anyways. A ring. What do you want? Make more freaky. Read. Death. Make my videos make anyone want. Huh? My 3D glasses making. Give. Yes. My 3D glasses make anyone's screen look 3D. Color. Color.
Colored.
Huh? What the fuck? Don't know. Giant white tiger. Well, just not gonna question it. There is one more person I need to help me become a better basketball player. I know what you need. You actually need the basketball. Trust me, that will work. Yay! We did it! It's nice. Level complete, homies. Level complete, so is this episode. Enjoy, my friends. We'll see you soon.